Moving on to some other news, Kenya has been locked out of the return match for this weekend's Africa Youth Under 20 qualifier against Sudan due to age cheating. The return leg match was slated for this Saturday at the Kasarani Stadium. Football Kenya Federation Chairman or President Nick Mwendo confirmed having received communication from the Confederation of African Football over the suspension for fielding overage players, but promised that the decision will not affect future age bracket teams, but only the Sudan match.